if you have a proper non-solicitation agreement, the short answer is yes, you may do that. If you do not have such a non-solicitation agreement, there's nothing that prohibits the disgruntled ex-employee from taking most of your clients.